No, to coraz bliżej końca, Lidziskę, coraz bliżej. O boj, o boj, o boj. Ciekawe jestem, jaki będzie główny boss. Chociaż się domyślam, bo wszystkie znaki na niebie mówią, że to będzie tylko jeden boss. I wiadomo jaki raczej. No. Okej.
My new home. I went to comfort lonely Boreas and instead became trapped. Look what happened.
It's not your fault, Hestia. The whole world is unstable with the gods separated.
Separated? More like sundered by Zeus. All I did was say he should be kind to his brothers. That we were family. The proud idiot told me that if I felt that way, I should leave too. Leave my home. But there can be no home for Hestia, can there?
Hestia, please calm down.
Calm, Hestia. Passive Hestia, the quiet one they take for granted. And then this happens. No more. No more controlling myself and letting the others have their way. The fire wants to be free.
Oh shit!
This is no place for you, mortal. If you were smart, you'd run.
Oh, kurde.
Luckily, I'm kind of dumb, because I'm not going anywhere.
Brave, foolish, kidding.
I łatwo palna.
Powers is so cool.
O sanktuarium, Hesti! Moja płonąca waifu! Rozgrzejmy ci serduszko! Gdzie mi tutaj kanał jedno? Zjeżdżaj. No i cyk. Gdzie teraz? Oh shit. Pięknie. O. Po mnie! Po mnie! Spłynąłem żywcem. W gorącej wolawie. Dobra. Nie, to tutaj muszę. Dobra. Dobra, co tu mamy? O. Nice. Oh yes, Hestia.
Too. With the gods divided, the catastrophes are wiping out homes everywhere.
What? What's happening here? Is this happening everywhere?
It's even worse elsewhere. I didn't just lose my home. My family was inside. They didn't make it. And I'm not the only one. A lot of people are gone.
I see. I can't forgive Zeus. But this mindless chaos, this isn't me. If mortals can be brave in the face of such destruction, then so must Hestia. My fires will warm and protect once more. What must I do?
Well, the gods have started to return to Olympus. If you join them, we'll be one step closer to stopping these disasters.
Fine. But I will be giving Zeus a piece of my mind. The days of meek, quiet Hestia are over. Farewell, mortal. Maybe I'll light his beard on.
Nice. Pięknie. Pięknie. No dobra, co teraz się dzieje? Way to go! No ja nic akurat dragrabel na Halloweenie planowałem, szczerze powiedziawszy. Jakoś tak.
She just wants to feel appreciated and at home. We all need that. I appreciate you, Ash. You're doing great.
You're doing great, Ash. Okej, dobra. Cyk. Zobaczmy, gdzie my tutaj możemy. Najbliżej jest tu. Tu. Nice. Ostatnia faza.
All my preparations are complete. Are you ready to find happiness in servitude once again? That's what you humans like, right?
Hmm.
Yeah, we love it. But we really need to talk about the world and the disasters.
Sure, sure. We'll talk about all the boring stuff you want after we set up. Okay, listen. There's this great little temple in my region. Take the decorations I've prepared from the materials you gathered and get the temple ready. Think you can do it? What's that? You'd love to.
I didn't say any.
Buddy, you're a lifesaver. Not literally. I'm immortal. Never forget this. Again, not literally. I'll live forever, and I'll definitely forget this. Probably soon, if I'm being honest. Anyway, have fun. I'm off to freshen up before the big date.
Wait, did he say date?
Wait, what? Czy on powiedział faktycznie randką? Ani? Okej. Okay. Okay. Gdzieś tutaj, okej, okay, dobra.
Poseidon uses this place for. Decorating for Poseidon isn't the kind of work I had in mind for you, champion.
Are you kidding? Sprucing up a temple is the first thing I've done on this island, but...
O kurde, to trzeba tak szybko zrobić? Okej, okay, zapomniałem, że stamina jest mi potrzebna. Bez niej będzie klipa.
Hey, this place looks great.
Yeah, really great. Why did we do this?
It's called peacocking, my friend. I learned it from Hera. Actually, from her peacocks. Oh wow. That's why it's called. I just now got that. Anyway, it's about showing off how great I am. Boreas thinks he's so great because he's got wings? Boom! Winged Poseidon. Hestia keeps the fire burning? Boom! Poseidon brand clean burning torch. And here, the rarest of all. Oh boy, they're... Wow, they're still pungent, but they're such rare and delicate food. It's sure to impress even the goddess of agriculture herself.
Demeter? You like Demeter?
I really do. Isn't that great for her? Now, go tell the lucky goddess that her king awaits her for a night of divine romance.
But Demeter is gone. She returned to Olympus. She did not mention you as she left.
What? Why did she leave?
Because the world is messed up without you gods. She went back to Olympus to help fix the damage to the mortal world.
Look, I'll be honest with you. I don't have a ton of experience not getting my way. I'm having a lot of feelings right now, and I'm not exactly sure how to do them.
Okay. Well, while you do feelings, maybe I could talk to you about the world.
Nah. I'm gonna go listen to metal in my sanctuary. It's this thing Hephaestus showed me. You hit some metal with a hammer and listen to the reverberations. It's soothing.
Look, I'm sorry you're sad, for the first time ever, but the whole world is suffering.
Yeah, it's a bummer, but thanks for your help, buddy. You should drop by the sanctuary later. I'm just gonna go really let myself
The world is in danger, and he's sulking.
You can get through to him, Ash. I know you can.
Yeah, well... At least now I know where he's gonna be. I'll head to his sanctuary and try again.
Okay. Bim, 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 bim. Dobra. Cholerny Poseidon. Ah, true.